What's going on, dungeon dwellers? Welcome back to Dave's Dungeon. I'm your host, Dungeon Master Dave, and I bring you another episode of Code Vein. Now, this is my second attempt at this, because for some reason my recording software is full of bugs. Full of stupid bugs, and it's just deciding, I'm gonna do it today, Dave. And I'm like, come on! Don't fuck with me today, man. So anyways, I've made a few changes to the character, as you can see. And don't worry, it may look like certain things are off, but I've checked. They're all lined up. You can even see the nose is in the crest of the skull, so we look all good. We looking sharp. But not only did I change the appearance, I also changed the configuration. Now, I'm using a two-handed weapon now. I did a bit of side questing. I went through the depth dungeons, which are a bit like the dungeons from Bloodborne, the Chalice dungeons, but they're a little less dynamic. And by dynamic, I mean original. They have just reskins of bosses in there, and you have to go through this like winding area and find these keys, and it's really just another like fetch quest type thing where you find vestiges. So I'm gonna do those off camera, but I'm gonna do them as we continue because I unlocked the Hermes blood code, and the Hermes blood code belongs to Davis. That's the Legion guy. Made a few changes to the character, got some moves, but Davis, this guy over here, is quite a tragic character. Quite tragic. I was gonna use Louis, but went running through this current area, still mucking around in the dried up trenches, I was trying Louis to see if maybe like having a one-handed sword user was gonna be more useful, seeing I'm using the two-hander. No, we're doing Basher Brothers. We're totally gonna go in this Bash Brother style. If you don't know what the Bash Brothers are, you didn't have a very good childhood. You need to go watch The Mighty Ducks, specifically D2 and D3. I think D3, they break them up, but D2, they're the Bash Brothers. You definitely need to go check that out. So, didn't realize how close we were to finishing this area. I've got both vestiges, so no need to worry about that. We're just straight into boss time, babies. Now, before I go any further, and as this load screen hits, if you are under the age of 13, or even if you're at 13, I need you to back away from my channel. This content is not made for kids, and you shouldn't be watching it. It's violent, it's bloody, it's got problems, and so do I. So please, if you would, skedaddle on until you're 14. Then you can come join the Dungeon Dwellers. But until then, we'll see you later, okay? And by we'll see you later when you're 14. But yeah, we're right here at boss time. Let's do our best out there. Yeah, our best. And as you can see, we're both using the same sword. When doing the side quest missions, I found a dude that could trade in my old world materials. And when you trade those in, you give those to characters, and then you can get things from them. Well, he gave me one of his Oni blades. I'm totally stoked about this. Let's get into it without further ado. Ooh. Let's see what this is, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that don't look friendly. That looks not friendly at all. Yeesh. What you doing, boss? Oh, you look gruesome and brutal. Oh no, you got twin swords. This ain't good.
That's
no. And I have no clue about this. Ooh, Lord. Probably a good idea to. Let's go ahead and put
Hey, you can.
Oh, I missed. How did I miss? Oh, Lord. What the world is that? Please, no. Lord, have mercy. Whoa.
Stay focused.
Good grief. No. Stop it. Whoa. Whoa. Yeesh. No, don't you dare. Thank you, Yakumo. Oh my god. He was so mean. But we got food.
Is that a blood spring?
It looks like it. Got us a blood tree. Blood tree, feed me. I'll feed you and you feed me. It looks so good with the mask on and with the skull on. I love it. We get full seal. Yeah. Looks awesome. Sweet Caroline. Ba-ba-ba, give me all your blood and I'll give you mine.
So, where are you dragging us off to next?
Who knows?
What?
What did we find out?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins. Huh? Wait, hold on a second.
Shouldn't it lead away
from the old city ruins? Singing. Hey, look at that.
Uh-oh. Did we just find something we weren't supposed to find? Uh-oh. What'd we find? What is it? Tell me. I need to know. Oh, no. Ooh.
That's...
Uh-oh.
It's him.
Him? Who him?
Careful.
Who this be?
It's the hunter.
Hunter?
Is that woman his partner?
The hunter? What? He's straight up taking people's hearts. Whoa. She kind of reminds me of Io. Oh, God. She is like Io. Didn't I stab that one in the chest of Io?
I don't know what your story is, but let go of the woman. Now.
Oh, no, Yakumo. Were you guys watching that? Oh, you guys know too much now. It's on. Whoa.
What the? Where'd they go? What just happened?
They disappeared. Were they they supposed to be cutting a dude's heart out? That seems a little harsh. Seems a little harsh.
What was the hunter doing here anyway? Supposed to be Larry or a singing girl? I don't understand any of it. Hey, that's...
cool. I picked it up. Nice. Didn't have no cutscene or nothing. I still haven't, like, done anything with these yet. Alright. Oh, boy. I feel all kinds of, like, itchy about being here.
Making sure your gear is good.
Yeah, man. And also checking out this. This seems dope. Like, there's a lot of damage on that. That's a lot of damage. Ooh, it's got the same movement as the two-hander. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Uppercut. Ooh. I'm liking this. I dig this. I'm probably going to use this for a little bit. Because maybe it's a little bit like... apparently in this game you use whatever the heck you want. We're going back to home base for a minute. We're going to go check out Io. Because I picked up the vestiges for the Dark Seeker. So let's go see what they do. And then maybe look at the actual thing itself, and then we're gonna figure out where to go from there. Maybe it's gonna tell us. I don't know where we're supposed to be going now. There was not clear instruction there, so I'm guessing we're supposed to teleport back here. I'm hoping there's a cutscene. We'll just figure this out together. We still got plenty of time. That happened way quicker than I thought it was going to. Wow. No, Davis.
Hi.
I want to upgrade a weapon.
What do you
want to
upgrade?
Can I upgrade this? That gets stronger. One queen iron. Two queen iron. Four queen iron. Two queen steel. So it's a little less damaging than my Oni blade currently. And it's a lot lighter. It's 88. I might be able to get a fortification and put on it. I've been playing around with some of that. We'll have to see about that. I haven't found queen steel yet. I don't know what that does.
Okay, take care then.
Bye. Have a fun time. Let's... hey, get out of bed, girl. You sleeping all day. Come on. Talk to me. Talk. Talk, talk, talk.
What is it?
Need you to restore something. So see, now I gotta find the other parts, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna be in the depths. But this one, we've gotten all the pieces for. So let's repair this and go check out the story. This is different than Dark Souls, even though this is a Dark Souls style game. But it's still telling me the story through item details, so.
Pathetic. Perfectly useless.
Whoa.
You're expected to pull your own weight in a squad.
Whoa.
You'd be easy to replace.
Whoa.
Are you really sure I'm cut out for this?
Oh, Lord.
You've got the raw ability. The rest depends on whether or not you have the guts.
Kind of scared. Good grief. Making the level around me.
End of the road.
No. Please. Wait. Don't take my home away from me.
Wow. So that's the dude we just saw.
It wasn't
Whoa. We're tripping today. We're straight tripping. What in the... Oh my god. Oh my god. Where are we? What the heck? Guys, this is messed up. Like, bending my brain visuals here. So, he's dead.
Hey Bob, how dead is he? Dead-erific.
Yeah, he's dead. By the way, if you're under the age of 13, you shouldn't be on my channel. Just a warning, get off my channel. I can't make content for kids due to the Coppa law, so until you're 14, you can't join the Dungeon Dwellers. Sad for me, sad for you, I'd rather.
What is it? I have found a purpose. I will give form to the power of the Vestige's creator and bind it to your bloodstream because you are you.
I know what my girl likes.
It is such a bizarre flavor. Do you mind if I have another?
If I had any more.
Take care.
Alright, so what let's is it? Make sure there's not anything else. Nope. Alright, so it looks care. Like I can check out. Features many battle-ready gifts, specializing in those that deal with venom. Alright. Okay. I like it. Evolve it. Sweet. I've gotten pretty close to... figuring out what I need to do there. Investigate ruined city center. What? Why are we going back to the ruined city? This game makes you backtrack more than frickin' Zelda. I don't want to go back. No. Don't make me... Let's see if there's not some other stuff we can learn. Weapon defense against physical attack. Acquire steady bulwark. Yeah, I get it. I can unlock it. Still defense. Still deficient in this. Because I haven't found the last two. So it's not unlocked. While you're focused. I don't know how useful that's gonna be. The rest of this is super good. Gonna hold off on that one. I've pretty much done everything I need to do with this one. Sprinter. See, I can do lightning weapon here, but I don't know how effective that's gonna be. Mind is D. I currently have a D effectiveness there. Fire weapon requires mind D. I should probably do this, but I can't equip this one again, because then I would lose stuff. I do not have enough haste. Oof. And see, like, these are just expensive. Venom trap.
scatters ichor into the area, creating a venom trap that eats at assailants. Alright. Venom shot. Blood draining venom. Sanguine roar. Venom buff. Ooh. Willpower B. I don't think I can even do that one. C. I don't know that I'm that high either. Yeesh. Yeah. Maybe if I switch up weapons, I'll switch to it. But for right now, I need to stay in this range. At least this range. Chocos have anything? I don't think. Has lightning weapon. Let's go ahead and learn lightning weapon. Ooh, I can max that proficiency out. Slow removal. Ooh. Survivor Vestige 2. Ooh, I need to do that one. So, I'll have to find Survivor Vestige 2. And then, Prometheus. Prometheus Vestige 1, I already got. Going to acquire that. I get it. You dodge enemy attacks. I don't care. I don't need that yet. Nope, not using one-handed swords. And I think I pretty much got everything I want from this. So, I'll work on finishing them as we go. Any way I can max you out? Currently have 19 of these. Unlock. Master gift. So I can straight up do that one. And 14. Unlock. Sweet. Don't even need to equip it. Ooh. Currently have 9. Don't care. Works for me. Vivification. See, I totally want that one. Alright, we're gonna do some switching around here for a second. Blow of Madness, I don't need. Let's change this up. Do this one. Adrenaline. Let's do this one instead. And we'll stay with Frostbite because that just gives me a little shove to put into people. Show you my stats. Working with A's, B's, and C's. So mind is actually at a B. Willpower is at a C. Okay, so not doing terribly. Wondering if I should keep that one. Bloody Impact, I kind of dig. Bounce up, health boost. Can I switch this one out? No. See, I like having the increased balance. Increased maximum HP, stamina. Let's do that. Maybe that'll help us with moving around and stuff. Alright, let's get back to the ruined city. Ruined city center. Did it say where? I'm gonna check real quick. We still got time. We still got plenty of time. Escape Ruin City Center. I guess I'll start from the parking garage and figure out where to go from there. This is so weird. Like, this is a problem with this game. I don't think it'd be the park ruins. I think it'd be parking garage. Maybe it is the park ruins. Ooh. Has the power to unleash something like a gift when swung with maximum power. It holds a slight warmth and is rumored to itch for a taste of blood. Warped blade? I like the sound of that. I just need them to tell me where it is. Where is it? I need to know. Don't tell me about stuff and then don't tell me where it is. I don't like that. Don't do that to me. Alright, so we're going back to this crazy place. Not that it's that much harder. We've been dealing with like a bunch of big enemies. Alright, so we're back at the Ruin City Center.
Here's hoping we find something interesting.
Came back through here and that arrogant dude was over there. So there's something up here.
Don't run too far ahead.
I'm not running too far ahead. Shut up. Shut up, please. Wait, there's that one area on the far end. Nope.
Bring it any time. You pick up something we can use?
Picking up some chemical light. Kind of like Bud Light, but just chemical. I'm wondering if it's worth it. Is it worth it? Sprint.
Choose your ground well.
Just sprint. Why? 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 There were so many. There's so much. No, we go back. We go back. We murder everybody. And we never mention that I walked off a ledge.
Were we unprepared?
No. Gravity, again, proved to be my mortal freaking enemy.
No harm in being prepared.
Come here, bud. Ha ha ha. Her. Eight gunners. Yowch.
Bring it any time.
Get him, Yakumo. Yak him up.
Well, let's mosey.
That looks like super scary. And I'm so gonna die.
Weren't too hard to work with.
Ooh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, let's. Some of these. Can I layer them? Oh, we can. Jack you up, lady. This claw.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Oh god. Can you not just do that? Yes. Yeah, you are. Whoa, hey. Yakumo. Please, you must defend me. Do it. Do it now. Burn some healing. Got two left. Got him. Okay.
Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs.
Yeah, we're back at the park. So, like, where was I supposed to go? Back over there? Alright, so maybe there's a way back around. Hit my boy. We don't care about you. We're the Bash Brothers. Okay, I'm gonna try going in here, seeing if there's anything new in the little this area.
The cocoon still looks wild to me.
Yeah, it straight up got some things going on with it. See anything. Alright, we'll try going back to the boss area of this area. Frozen seabed. See if there was anything further along that other way. Cause I didn't progress because I wanted to unlock that vestige. But there might be something back in there. We'll have to see. Yeah, we got a few minutes left in the episode, so we'll just continue on. Continue on. Continue on. Continue on. What up, dried up trenches? I mean, it looked empty. I didn't see anywhere.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Yeah, hurry up. No, see, there's nothing in here, and it said go back to the ruined city. So, why does it keep sending me back there? I don't know where it wants me to go. I might just have to figure it out between episodes. So, it wasn't somewhere between there. Maybe we go back to the entrance and see. Maybe it's somewhere else. Or maybe I just call it here, ladies and gentlemen. I think that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you so much for joining me on these adventures. If you would, make sure that you like this video if you liked what you saw. I appreciate it. It helps me know what you are enjoying and what you're not enjoying. Like it, don't like it. I'm cool with whatever. I've been Dungeon Master Dave. Thanks for joining me on these adventures. See you on our next journeys, Dungeon Dwellers. Till then.